Good morning, dear students. Today we are doing lesson number 4, the robbers, the boy and the robbers. Now we are going to do the back exercise of this chapter. So question number 2 is select the most suitable answer. So you know how to do it. First, you have to select the most appropriate answer in this. Next is written skill, comprehension skills. Tick the correct statement and cross the incorrect one. It is like true false. Odin's travel with a band of robbers. Robbers, no. He traveled with a group of merchants. Odin had 40 pieces of gold with him. Yes, that is true. Odin told the robbers that he had no money. No, he said that he had 40 pieces of gold. The robber chief realized that he had been a coward. When he realized it, when Odin said that only cowards speaks the lies, tell a lie. Later on, Odin became the ruler of Persia. No, he was the advisor of the ruler of Persia.